Hey, good morning, everybody. Can you see me?
Nah, probably not.
Anyway, Sam with the Tommy Kibbley Garage. This morning, I am heading to Huntsville, Alabama for a local Mopar show. Not a huge show, but it's got a swap meet, it's got a car show, and I get a chance to see a bunch of my buddies that I don't see very often. So, ride along with me, let's check it out. Hey guys, so just a quick pit stop on my way to the car show in Huntsville. Stopped off at one of my favorite places here. Now it's too early for them to be open, but the Huntsville, what do they call this? U.S. Space and Rocket Center, right? It is super, super cool, and you don't have to be a space or an aviation nerd to enjoy this museum. This thing is full of history. And when I first discovered Huntsville and started when I found out about the Space and Rocket Center, I thought, why would a Space and Rocket Center be in Huntsville, Alabama? And was just amazed to find out the history of space travel right here in Huntsville, Alabama. You would have never thought it, right? You always think Cape Canaveral, right? The big boys. But NASA's here, Boeing's here, Lockheed Martin's here. It's just incredible the amount of space and aviation industry that's in Huntsville, Alabama. Check out the history, and if you're in the area, by all means, check out the Space and Rocket Center. I don't know how well this is showing up on camera, but the mist out there in the valley, man, that is just absolutely beautiful this morning.